repeatedly opening and closing the coupling, the release mechanism is safeguarded.